So my pure persona is creating beautiful things out of the little things that surround us. Growing up in Ghana as a fashion lover, the challenges were always where to find the clothes or where to find this makeup or what to do and so on and so forth. So I just figured DIY was like my way. So I'm either taking my brother's shirts or I'm taking my dad's trousers and making it my own. So these are things that we've seen around us because I believe that fashion should be accessible and affordable. So just because you don't have so much money doesn't mean you can't look good. My inner beauty would be being free, being able to do what I love to do and have fun with it, no restrictions. I'm Debs Bijuku. I'm a DIY style beauty blogger, a makeup artist, and a content creator.